Ever since COVID triggered a total reset in enterprises, humanity, and every facet of our lives, many political, business, and domain thought leaders, economists, philosophers, academicians, have shared their deeply insightful and thought-provoking perspectives on the future dawning upon us. With due respect to the emerging opinions on the shape of the future, I believe that we continue to live in a constantly evolving environment, way beyond the visible surface of COVID impact, and can never know exactly what the future holds. The best way to minimize risk and succeed is to embrace uncertainty and be the quickest and the most productive in trying new things. As we embark upon writing the new chapter of our lives, purposeful innovation, extraordinary agility, and venturesome youth of India will play a pivotal role in creating new possibilities in the reset normal amidst the tectonic shifts in the enterprise ecosystem. In continuation, after the tremendous success of last year's edition of Genesis, a platform for inclusion of youth voice and engagement, CII's Leadership and HR National Committee brings to you the second edition of Genesis. This platform continues to represent the spirit of change catalysts, the courage of action, and the triumph of collaborative effort. The core theme for Genesis this year is Ideas for a New Life. Under the aegis of anchor theme, there are three distinct themes for competition. First, reset the new work. Second, rediscover the new worker. Third, revitalize the new workplace. Your white paper will be assessed by some of the most coveted business leaders, industry luminaries, and inspirational role models who have shaped our future for very long. I urge and invite each one of you to participate in Genesis 2020 and look forward to engaging with you at CII's 10th National HR Conclave scheduled in a few weeks from now in December. Thank you very much.